Zone B secure.
Double down. I got one in the corner over here. Right next to you, muted. What? You no land beyond me, son of a... I'll head fucking glitch like you guys. And that gives me a chance to switch to a sniper. Three of them are sniping together, one in Olympion and two at three spears above. Are they all in Olympions? Ah, watch out!
Zone A's captured. It's yours.
He's invincible.
Zone C. Heavy ammo on the way.
I got a Titan on me. Watch out, guys.
Heavy
ammo. So how do we get to the
available
one on the bottom? Fucking Olympion. I didn't get... Fuck off. Ah, the fucking mining grenade. Slam. Get him sorted. Another corner. How is this guy getting like... Better not let him beat us with those pieces of shit. Dome shot. Oh, that should have been a fucking clip the edge.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Yep. He's down. There's a group on A.
Heavy ammo available.
I need to get some ammo.
Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A.
God.
Only 5 minutes left. Zone C neutralized.
Really? Cover me, I'm reloading. I'm on B.
Zone C secure.
Fuck, a sis again. Seriously, how the fuck does Nolan Beyond beat a machine gun? I got 2 shots to go.
You're almost there.
CCC. There's one on A.
A single victory doesn't win a war, but it's a good start. Good work.
Really? You fucking bitch using a Nova at the last second. Dude, it's like everybody everywhere is trying to keep me to do my 10 kill streak, man. Everybody's freaking tryharding today. Neither did I until I log in. They usually announce it on Twitter or the freaking Bungie thing. Because we're epic. Nolan North got a plushy ghost. It's something that Destiny retweeted. Thanks at Bungie's The Taken King. He's probably talking about the Gjallarhorn pistol. It's a fan art thing, man. It's not real. I'm guessing.
Control. Bravo team.
It was around 1500 hours where I got my first Gjallarhorn, dude.
Capture all
push
zones.
A.
gained the lead.
He's weak, drunk. He's around that corner. Secure. I need backup on A. I got Nolan Beyond from somewhere. Get him drunk.
Zone C secure.
That Titan's gonna be after me because I headshot him.
Enemy captured zone.
Dude, he hip fired his lids. Dude, I was behind cover. There's no way that Nolan Beyond has freaking armor piercing rounds. Yeah, they're really OP. There's a guy above B outside. He's just head glitching. All these head glitchers. Got him. There's one right in front of me somewhere. Push for A, keep A and B. Keep the sun on our back. We want the sun on our backs. What the hell?
You neutralized zone A.
Where is he?
Zone
I saw that on the...
All
did you see that on the radar? Like somebody was behind us on
total
A?
Control. Heavy ammo available. Zone C lost. Enemy captured zone C.
No one said there's a Joler on B. You didn't say on B part. All I heard was Joler's hammer, that's it. There's a Joler's hammer, that's it. No, get him off C. We're trying to keep A and B. I got two. One's running.
Zone C neutralized.
Get off C. No, don't do it. They're popping up on A now. Don't get C. Whoever said neutralize it, no. Let him keep C.
Enemy captured zone C.
Alright, 5 kill streak.
Heavy ammo inbound. Zone A lost.
We're losing A.
Heavy ammo available.
We need the cap A.
Zone A's captured. It's yours.
I need special for my sniper. Anybody see any?
Only 5 minutes
left. God damn it. Spawning on A? Who keeps pushing towards C then?
Final push and victory is yours.
There's a group on A.
A single victory doesn't win a war, but it's a good start. Good work.
Oh my God. I think I'm a few shorts away from my 10 kills in a row. I got 2.33. Close quarters, heavy weapons, machine gun spree. Well, what the hell? I already got Heart Forge. Where the fuck was I sweating that shit then? Should have used the machine gun more then. Here, I keep thinking I need to get 10 in a row, 10 in a row.
Oh.
Huh? Can you wait? Can you give me one more game before we do that? Dad, just wait until I'm done. Yeah, I'm talking to my family. No, it's like they don't fucking listen. I'm telling you, I'm doing this. And they just don't give a fuck and they do whatever the fuck they want, and it's fucking pisses me off. It's worse than having little kids. They should know better to listen.
Control.
I know, I gotta back after this.
Alpha team.
What?
Only one path to victory, Guardians. Capture the zones. Destroy your enemies. Enemy captured Zone C. You captured Zone A. You're in the lead. Lost the lead. Zone B secure. Gained the lead.
Don't take out that old storm fool. I just sniped somebody that was on B and C.
Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone B.
What? Bitch has some freaking bug in there. Yes.
Zone A lost.
What? I melee that fool right in the face.
Zone A secure.
There's a weak warlock on B, I just sniped him.
Heavy ammo on the way.
It's like shot package and range fire all in one.
Heavy ammo available.
And it's gone. He's just camping corners, huh? This guy just wasted like three rockets on me. And I have not yet. And Ash Factory.
Enemy captured Zone C.
He's... long enough to get wasted by a Nova. I get B. If I could get B, I could snipe from C.
Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available.
Campers left and right. Get him, he's weak. All right, fuck it. Two groups. Three teams of three or two teams of three? I'm about to see if there's...
You've nearly lost.
Dude, I keep getting like double and triple teamed.
The Crucible is not a challenge to be taken lightly.
What are you doing down there? Huh? Binto, come out from there. Rar, rar, rar.
Underway. Goodbye.
Let's get started. Hopefully this is close. Back out into the dark, Hunter?
Be back later on.
Again, I swear, it's these symbols.
Yeah.
See them, my